The state of Nebraska is going to get a whole lot greener, and it has nothing to do with the arrival of spring.
No, it received $452 million in stimulus money to make buildings more energy efficient. Omaha will get $10 million. The money is meant to retrofit buildings to reduce wasted energy. It's going to be available to both homeowners and businesses. Now, the exact details are still being worked out on how the money will be distributed. We will keep you track of that and keep you posted. Incentives like that are prompting a growing number of Omaha businesses to flip the switch on green lighting.
But how long will it take to see energy savings? 7 Can Help investigator Kristi Andersen is live with a closer look. Kristi?
Well, Brandy, many have switched to greener, more energy efficient products to light their buildings, but there is a cost up front. So, does it pay off?
450 Regency Parkway is completely transformed.
It was very dark, a lot of walls. There wasn't a lot of natural light that came in.
The Lund Company has brightened up this old bank building in part by switching all of the lights to LEDs, giving them the ability to change the color and lower maintenance.
The LEDs were put in specifically just because of a longer life function. The ease of not having to replace them every 2 to 3 years.
Superior Lighting, Inc. is seeing a number of companies change to greener options, from car dealers to gas stations to grocery stores.
It's crisper, cleaner light, and it's more focused on your product, and it highlights the product real well.
They last a lot longer, but LED lights cost about 3 times more. Swarbrick says they will eventually come down in price. He says a bigger bang for your buck right now, though, are these improved T8 fluorescents.
You increase your light output and you decrease your energy consumption by 40 to 50%.
The hope is to get the money out of it.
The Lund Company will eventually see a return on investment for these LED lights. Right now, they're just enjoying the way they look.
With this waterfall, it creates the focal point, an awe factor when people walk into the building.
And it can take a couple of years to get back your investment, but there is another incentive right now. OPPD is actually paying companies to retrofit or replace their inefficient systems. They will pay up to $20,000 for you to replace your system.
Nice. That is a good incentive right there.
Very good incentive.
Thanks, Kristi. Mm-hmm.